high enough to stand down for a minute. Hit us again there, madman. We'll get you on the gate. The gate's rolling again up here in the shack.
Hey, I'm on the gate now, bulldozer. My barefooted radio.
Sevens on the barefoot radio.
Whack off on you.
Hey, I'm running a barefoot radio into a 8 pill into a 16. I'll see ya.
We got you on the gate there, madman, as well, in between 777 running barefoot with his big boots on.
I'm running barefoot. I got my shoes off, man. It's a bit warm up here in central Victoria. I'm running barefoot, but I got power in this thing. Trip, go.
Yeah, 777's on the hammer down at the moment. 777, you playing with your horn?
You tell them all I'm honking the horn on them. You tell them all I'm honking the horn on them, gone.
Yeah, 777's got the horn on there. He's good hitting the horn on the car. He's using it as a Roger beep.
No, hey, Wombat, if you want to pass a 5, I said tell him I'm honking the horn on him. That's all you gotta say. You say he's honking the horn on his own. Come on.
Got that on the gates, so I better do what I'm told, eh? Hey, Dozer and the crew. 777 wants me to pass on that he's honking the horn on you. He's honking the horn right down on you.
Honking the horn on them all. Come go.
Hey, I'm gonna go a bit of Christmas shopping for the wife there, people, so I'll be back on.
We're only running low power now. They got the fans on, so we got the low power on.
I got my fans on, man, all the time. Might take a couple of pictures. I pulled the light out, it's pretty easy. I just had to unplug it. So you look, I got a single meter there. You'll see my swing. I key up 2 watts, swing into about 40. Into the 8 pill, doing its thing. Come on!
No swing on my radio coming back up here. 777 is just pinning the needle and staying there. I wish there was a bit of swing, you'd give it a break.
You're doing a good job, mate, yourself anyway. You'll see where your signal is in mine, Kyle. I can only imagine that poor old Craco, that old antique radio is going, oh my God, can Trip bump it down.
Hey, Trip, what's going on? I'm here then, in Mobile.
Hey, madman, you come back. You're on the gate too, man. No doubt about it. You hear me about a 6, a lickety split number 6 there, come on.
Number 6.
The X-ray shopping there, so I'll be back on 10-7.
No, doubt about it. You'll have a bit of view and pleasure, and you'll be looking at this and... actually, I've commented on, I've seen you duck fuckers comment on Mod Squad's site and that, and, you've gone to Bulldozers. I've seen you comment on Bulldozers' YouTube, so that, so... I know he's around. And they know who I am, come on.
I haven't spoke to you before, Trip, I don't think. I think I spoke to you before, Trip, but I'll drop onto your site and I'll wave a hand at you. I'll say g'day to most of the blokes, but usually speak to them first. But now we got you, Trip. Got you all over the gates there, mate. We're going to drop by and wave a hand.
Yeah, as conditions get better, man, that's pretty cool cruising, man, no doubt about it. Could turn everything off and probably still talk, but that's not how I roll. I'm gonna put the hammer on all the mud runners out there. Wombat Radio, the top part of Australia. I paid my dues, so I talk the talk. I'm gone.
Barbecue, the bulldozer on the barbecue.
All excuses. All excuses, I'll see ya. Got no more worry, but anyway, I've got grouse. grass conditions to you there, Wombat. Like I said, you'll hear yourself later on. I finally, I don't know, this PC, it's saying I had too much bandwidth or some duck-fucking thing. So grab me a little USB, what do you call it? Multi-port thing and plug that in and it was all working fine now. So you'll hear yourself at the gate. And like I said, you're sounding good, duck-fucker.
When you sneak in there, Trip, I'll tell you, mate, you're on the top there. There ain't nobody else coming in between you.
Well, there's only two people from Melbourne that give me a hard time, man. That's about it. There's only two people from Melbourne that give me a hard time, and all the rest can go go to CBRadioTalk.com and look at some sites and get some goodies, man, like I did. I went to the bank, I got me money, I sent it overseas at a bad time too. Now would be a good time to buy. Our dollar is worth more than the American dollar, so 16 pill you're going to get $1,300. This whole 16 pill setup cost me about $3,000, I think something like that, with alternator and batteries and all that sort of duck fucking junk. You have the amplifier, you got to get the power to run it there, man.
Ho ho ho, with the Christmas bulldozer in the background there. Why haven't you got on the bench there, Trip? Hey Trip, why are you sitting in the car? Why haven't you got on the bench there?
Because I don't have a power supply with this antenna is, man. I'm sitting on about 100, probably 400 metres away from the house where I am. I'm in the country. This was my mobile that I used to drive around in, but let's just say someone stopped in front of me. So just the car alone's a little bit damaged in the front, but the motor still works and it still spins at least in the bill. My number plate, you'll see on the water gates, is Key on You. Key on You Victoria, that's my number plate on the car, and it's going to go on my Caprice there, come on.
Yeah, you got to happen now, Trip 7, no worries, mate. It's got to happen now. Hey, Dozer are getting in, he's giving you a bit of a run for the money and times there, but at the moment, it's all you, 777. You got it going. But I was just wondering why you're sitting in the car, but now I got it all. You're using that car as a big old generator sitting in the middle of the paddock.
That's all. I've got two alternators, I've got three 12-volt batteries, I've got four 8-volt batteries generating 16-volt. I'm keying about... wind it down. I'm keying about 16-volt there, come on.
You got it sorted, mate. No, nothing like that up here. You know, there's another 8 minutes of gate there. Another 8 minutes of gate, and you've cleaned it up.
That's how I do it. When I key up, I've got 18 volts. Charge about 20. When I key up, I'm sitting about 17 volts. Come on.
Ain't nobody else talking no more. In the sugar shack, I know a sugar shack from Hawaii. No worries there, Disco Shoes. I've had a couple of beers there, Disco Stew. No worries, we've got it that time down there in the sugar shack. In the good old fine Melbourne town, waving a hand from the Wombat. Up here in the northern tropics, you're sounding top shelf.
You tell that Disco Stew to pump it up a bit more, man. You tell Disco Stew you got to try and pump it up a bit more if you want to get on a trip. And you tell Disco Stew I've got no chicken in between my teeth. Come on.
You know they're 777. I can't be stirring them all up on your behalf, mate. They're going to get upset with me. You know, Trip 7, when you key up, mate, you take them out. It was about 7 pounds. You keyed down, you hit the 30-plus. It's all over. That's all I need to say.
Hey, you got to just read your radio. You talk to your radio. If I'm keying down and I'm telling you what to say, that's all you got to do. I don't know politicians out there, man. All I do is talk to my radio. And if someone sends me a 5 and tells me to drop a load on that mud runner or something like that, you tell that Disco Stew, I got no chicken between my teeth, but he's got a tail between his legs. I'll see ya.
Have a good day down there.
Oh, someone's coming on side, Ben. I'm going to call, I'm going to talk to him there, Trip 7. I see your point of view, mate. But I like to talk to them. I don't want to be upsetting them. I'm just letting them know that when you key down, you're 30 dB in my radio and there's no chance of them getting through. That's the demoralising enough conversation there, Breaker Breaker.
Yeah, well, maybe I'll just drop a key. Maybe I'll just drop a dead key and just try to run them. No, actually, that's what I'll do. I'll go to my driver and we'll see what we can do.
There, someone on sideband.